Welcome to Fun Food Fashion again. Well, today's recipe is for chocolate lovers. Yeah, we are going to make chocolate pudding today. Very easy recipe with very few ingredients. Without further say, let's see how you can make this yummy, chocolatey chocolate pudding recipe at your kitchen. But before that, don't forget to like, share and comment if you like the video. And also, subscribe now. Subscribe to my channel if you are new.
At first, in a pan, I'm taking cocoa powder. To that, I'm adding corn flour and rice flour. Next, add powdered sugar or caster sugar. A pinch of salt. Salt will enhance the taste. If you add salt in any sweet item, it will enhance the taste. Now mix everything together, all the dry ingredients together. Next, add a cup of milk. Then with the help of a whisk, I'm mixing everything up so that there is no lump in it. We don't want any lump in it. Incorporate all the dry ingredients into the milk. Nicely. When it's well incorporated, add the next cup of milk. Now everything is nicely incorporated to the milk. Now I am boiling it. I have taken it on low heat. You have to stir it in low heat, otherwise it will stick to the bottom because it has rice flour in it. So you have to stir it continuously on low flame. I'm adding flavoring agent, vanilla essence, half teaspoon. Quantity if you like it more chocolatey. If you want to make it more chocolatey, you can increase the chocolate amount of chocolate and stir continuously, scraping the bottom so there is no lump in it, nothing sticking at the bottom. Stirring continuously. See, it has been started to thicken. I have been stirring it for at least 15 minutes and it has been thickened up. Now I will pour the mixture on fancy glasses. I have taken 4 glasses and fill everything up. All 4 glasses are filled. Now I'm taking it on a plate, on a tray, and I will keep it in refrigerator, not in freezer, for overnight. Now after overnight, see, It's all set. And I'm decorating with some white chocolate shaving. It's very easy to make white chocolate shaving. Just use your vegetable peeler and scrape it. Scrape the white chocolate. Now I'll show you how creamy this is, how the pudding has been set. See how chocolatey and creamy it is. Yum! The chocolate pudding is ready. Serve it chilled.